Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today's video, Epic Mickey Part 2. We're in the Steamboat Willie level, so obviously I had to put on the Steamboat Willie costume that I got with my pre-order. And we will get started. Slow it down, make it down. Oh, thank you. Cow.
Gling, 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 gling.
So, I hope you guys liked part one. I'm filming this in the past. So, way before editing started for part one, I'm filming this because this is a good game and I wanted to continue it. Problem is, I need to find health, because one of those fucking things killed two of my health.
Get the fuck out.
I thought we were in the world of Gremlin. Okay.
Hey yo, what the fuck? Beluska do what we can
too. These loading screens are gonna be the death of me. Where are we at? Have you tried wanting it more? Are those rubber bands? Whatever it is, it looks fucking weird. Yep, nope. Okay. I don't want to.
Too damn bad!
Pick it up there somehow.
Oh my god! Stop it.
Oh. I guess that makes sense. Oh fuck. Hi. Hi.
No! Get off my dick!
Back off, ya spooky bitch!
Get off my dick!
Bro, you asshole. Turn. Move.
Meow. Fuck out the way.
That's weird. Oh, fuck.
No. Please don't.
Wasn't this what you were wanting? Oh, that's how you ground pound. Oh, yep, there you go.
Who's gonna do what we can do?
Man, what the hell? Oh fuck. Oh no. We out. Bye. Damn.
Wait, what are you doing? That was cool. I'm sorry.
Yep. Who's gonna do what we can do?
Just so I have content in case baseball doesn't go my way. What the hell? Fuck, how do I get down? Oh
no. My brain don't got enough wrinkles for this, sir. I got limited wrinkles.
We done? Yep. What the hell you mean? No. Whatever. I don't care. I did what I needed to do. Whatever, dude. Yo, that's cool.
Stop yapping. Cool story, bro. Let's play the game.
Nope, that's enough. There we go. Hate to break it to you, but I think everything else is too. So you'll be fine. Bye. No shit. Yep. Well, bitch, don't fucking do that. Mickey. No. Well, that's part two. Thank you guys for watching. I'll figure this out eventually. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.